Minarets of dust twist upwards as horse hooves strike the fractured earth. Thousands of Seljuk Turks stream across the Anatolian plateau to converge on the walled town of Manzikert, which was recently recaptured by the Byzantine army. The Byzantines are the heirs of Rome, and their armored cataphracts and legions of disciplined swordsmen can smash aside the light-armored Turkish horse archers, provided they can catch them. However, an unlikely turn of events has greatly improved the Turks' chances for victory. The Byzantine army is racked by treachery and deceit from within. One day, a band of mercenaries deserts the Byzantines. On another, the army's second in command leads a treacherous conspiracy against the commanding general. If the Turks can somehow turn the splintering factions against the Byzantine army, they may overcome a better equipped and better trained enemy.
Below us lie the many themes of the Byzantines. We should capture all we can before facing the brunt of the Byzantine army. Cataphracts pack quite a punch. Better to fire and retreat than face them toe to toe.
Thank you. Turks pouring out of the Zagros Mountains. They'll spare no one.
We have captured Cappadocia. As long as their villages are safe, we should have all of the resources that we need. Gold, we can train many more horse archers. Placidia is now ours.
Thank you. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam. Emret. Yaparım. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Evet. Saldır. Tamam. Yaparım.
We can capture this mine by destroying the towers protecting it. Then the villagers will produce gold for the Turks.
Thank you.
Yaparım, tamam.
Thank you.
Just spare our families.
The theme of Galatia shall submit to Turkish rule. This town will produce gold for us now, as long as we can keep the Byzantines from taking it back.
Hazır ol. Tamam. Evet.
Byzantine army is fortified atop this plateau. We must be patient until we have the troops we need to conquer it.
Thank you.
Crimson Curse has fallen. The Byzantines will be forced to withdraw to Constantinople, and all of Anatolia shall belong to the Turks.
As long as the sun was in the sky, the Byzantine army could fight the Turks back towards their camp. When dusk settled over Anatolia, however, the Turks could harass the ponderous Byzantine cavalry as it withdrew to Manzikert. When they could stand no more of this torment, the Byzantine flanks collapsed into a full rout, and the Turkish horse archers pounced for a quick kill. The Battle of Manzikert was not lost due to the poor performance of soldiers or commanders, but through Byzantine treachery. Deceit from within the armies disrupted the chain of command, as factions feuding for control of the throne in Constantinople betrayed their armies at the front. A much weakened Byzantium was then forced to call the rest of the Christian West for help, leading to the Crusades. The Byzantine Empire lingered for another 4 centuries, but in only a shadow of its former glory.